Office brought to you by Aforevel TV. We are still anticipating The Honest Thief, starring Liam Neeson as the lead character. The film follows a former bank robber who turns himself to the authorities only to be set up by them. The movie is set to be released this October, so let's keep our fingers crossed. Assumes This Lady Called Life seems to be enjoying positive reviews from critics who have mostly praised the casting of the film. The movie tells the story of Aya, a young, struggling single mother abandoned by her family but yet ready to fight against all odds to fulfill her dream of becoming a chef. Tony Abraham's character, Yetunde, is now a social media influencer and still living the fake life. Now she pretends to be an event planner in Fate of Alakada. Fate of Alakada stars some of your favorite celebrities including Davido, Peruzzi, Brother Shaggy, Mercy AK, Swanky Jerry, Cobrams, among others. Fate of Alakada is presently showing in cinemas across Nigeria. The New Mutants is gradually picking up at the box office. The movie has made $43 million out of its $80 million budget. The horror film was directed by Josh Bond and it stars Macy Williams, Anya Taylor-Joy, Charlie Heaton, Alex Braga, among others. In the film, a group of young mutants held in a secret facility fight to save themselves. The High Note. The High Note has received mixed reviews from critics, although the cast of the movie, which include Dakota Johnson, Tracy Ellis Ross, Kelvin Harrison, Bill Pullman, and Ice Cube, were praised for great acting. The movie follows a famous singer's personal assistant who wants to become a music producer. The High Note won't be a bad choice if you're looking forward to seeing a good comedy drama this weekend. And that's all on this week's episode of Box Office. Follow Aforevel TV across all our social media platforms and subscribe to our YouTube channel.